Predator, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Here comes the Viper. He absolutely looks ready to strike.
Well, he definitely looks ready for what's ahead of him here tonight, that's for sure.
I agree with that, Michael. In fact, I don't remember the last time I saw him in better shape than he's in right now.
The entire lock. This could be a quick one, guys.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
The breaker doing some damage.
Epico got him there.
He's really putting his athleticism on display here. Randy Orton has found an answer here. Randy Orton looking to end this. Oh no, Randy Orton looking.
RKO out of nowhere. But did he go for it too early?
Oh man, Epico is in trouble now.
Hoping to end it early.
The feet being taken out from underneath you means anything can happen next.
Quick pin attempt here.
Can you believe this battle's not over yet?
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
No question about that one. Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
Epico got him there.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over. Nice job by Randy Orton there.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Nope, reverses it. Just look at this man. He's all business. To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
Randy Orton making his way up the ropes.
Turns it around.
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
With a crushing missile drop kick.
Looks like he's starting to falter.
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite some time. From the looks of things, it could really go either way.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
the counter. Force on that elbow drop. And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
Now Randy Orton seems to have lost a step or two. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
In a back-and-forth match like this, he has to do everything in his power not to let his opponent gain too much momentum here.
If you're just tuning in, you're watching what is guaranteed to be a Hell in a Cell match for the ages.
Boom! That's called making a statement, Cole. He's playing with him now. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. Hoping to end it here.
Victory indeed.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.